It took the death of one of my friends to realize the dangers of drunk driving. I hope it doesn't take that much for you.